It's Saturday, and it is, for the first time for a long while, for a lift tour video. To celebrate a lift tour video every Saturday, I'm showing a big one. That's right, Danderyd Hospital. So-called zones, green, red, purple and yellow zones. So what you see here is the green zone at floor 3, which is the main floor. We enter the hospital through the main entrance, and to the left in the lobby we see two 80s generic elevators. Lift group A. They are independent, as one is a small passenger lift and the other one is a big bed transport lift.
Entréplan. Entréplan.
Thank you.
don't fend.
Following the corridor, we face the elevators that goes to the hospital's highest building, lift group B. Let's begin with the three bed transport elevators. Two of them got modern generic DMG fixtures, but the third one kept the original M-series fixtures they got when they were modernist in the 80s. M-series lift is hard to get as it is the one that usually goes into priority mode with a code.
Hissen är på väg upp. Våning två. Hissen är på väg upp. Våning fem. Hissen är på väg upp.
Vill du titta på?
Kanske
kanske låst.
Våning 8. Hissen är på väg upp. Våning 9.
Man kan vicka.
Det kan få det.
Ansera's lift became modernized by his group in 2013. He became very slow and runs alone, cut off from the other two. He can still be accessed, but very hard that it still goes into priority mode very often. And now to the two passenger lift. They got generic fixtures as well.
Det är tre.
Ja. Now we are going to lift group C. This set of two bed and passenger transport lifts were complete and original. Only one of them goes to floor zero, which sometimes can be locked off.
Ska du lasta in alltihop? Va? Pick up a
Next is lift D. A generic and slow service lift for a high building. All floors above 5 is locked off.
Locked off. Thank you.
från ett.
Now we have lift E, which isn't so easy to reach inside the hospital. Use lift D and go to floor 1 and you can reach lift E.
Plan 5.
Thank you.
go back to the lobby and heading to the right. Here we found another pair of small passenger and big bed transport lifts built by Bauer.
Entréplan.
And now we are leaving the green zone to the red zone, and we find ZG, which are the only ones modernized by Thyssen.
Plan 6.
Åker du neråt eller?
Ja.
Nu ska vi bara runt hörnet.
Ja, precis. Nu vet jag vad det är.
Men jag vet
It's the only place where we can find escalators. It used to be Orenstein and Koppel here, but now there are just four plain Otis escalators. Floor 4 and heading to the right, we find ourselves a set of two unique bed transport elevators, set M.
plan 2.
Taking left on our bridge leads us to set O. Here we have two passenger lift by his group.
Plan 10.
There is also two bed transport lifts that are also generic and slow.
Plan 4.
Following the corridor to the left, we find set N. These bed transport lifts are very similar to set O, but they are modernized by different manufacturer and also act slightly different. Now we are reaching set L. Here we have two passenger lifts from Hissgruppen. Set L also have two bed transport lifts also from Hissgruppen.
Plan 10. Det blir lite stressigt för er på mig.
Nej. Vi gick ut till bilen. Bara vi tog bilen in för vi skulle kunna hämta dig när du ringde så. Han sa att det tar ut sån tid att ta tunnelbanan hem. Mm. Det tog lite tid att köra in då vid 10-10.
Har Fredrik erbjudit er vår parkeringsplats eller?
Nej, det vet jag inte.
Ja.
Vi höll på gatan.
Plan 3, entréplan.
Ja, det är det här vi ser. Vi håller i mig.
Plan 2.
Magnusson transport and priority mode. That don't make sense. I think they are the same thing.
Going to the right leads us to a special building. Here we find lift set P and P15. They all used to have swing doors in the past, but only the passenger lift still have it, but it got inner doors.
And now to the bed transport lift. Thank you.
Plan 11.
P15 is just next to the bed transport lift, but faces its door on the other side, which I find it rather strange. And now to lift Q. Here is the awesome lift with that door the P and P15 lift used to have. I remember those being similar to this one right here.
Plan 11.
4, utgång mot utgång 3.
Unfortunately, the lift has been modernized in 2014. This is mankind's first work here, and the very special Rosengren door has been replaced by just dull full automatic doors. Lift R are located just behind lift Q and faces its door on the other side. When I was a kid, maybe 7 or maybe 12 years old, I used to be here during an operation. I remember a very old elevator with a floor indicator I haven't seen elsewhere on this modern day. Unfortunately, it has of course been modernized, but it has kept the green painted doors it used to have back then. Now it's more painfully slow rather than scary as I felt it was as a kid. It looked just so old. I guess it used to be ASEA.
plan 11. Plan 5.
Now we are heading all the way back, but before we continue, let's ride set H. More hissgruppen. By this set, there is a freight elevator without inner doors, modernized by Diva. Today it has full height photo cells and it is the most epic elevator around that still exists as of now.
Plan 2.
Plan 2.
And now to the purple zone. This map is down at the culvert, floor 2. And what is the first thing I see after returning to set M and past the B? A freight elevator modernized by KONE. It goes to the kitchen and I'm very unsure about to ride it alone right now. Turning to the right, we find ourselves the administration building. These generic elevators, set said, runs rather good. If we go forward, we find an epic set of four elevators. Lift group X.
Thank you.
If you go deeper into the convert, you find even more epic elevators. Lift group Y. Here we take a turn to the left, and the first thing I see is what used to be an elevator door. On the other side I see, of course, Moderna's elevators, lift group V. His equipment did a good job to turn the left lift 180 degrees during modernization, and made them a set.
Thank you.
Plan 0.
Now we have set T. And we end it with a failed attempt to fill another boring elevator nearby the main buildings. If you enjoyed my very long lift tour, then you should wait to a Saturday for another lift tour from me. Please rate, comment and subscribe, and we'll see each other next time.